Working with actors, they really bring extra elements to the characters that we don't necessarily have when they're just words on a page, and then they really bring them to life during our performance capture sessions, and then we put it straight into our game.
You know about Wade, but they haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
Call of Duty Vanguard was an interesting project in that for most of the project, we were away from each other. We're all doing this in our living rooms.
We were able to foster an environment that is strong in creativity.
It was really amazing to see, and I'm so incredibly proud of the story that we've told together.
The teams go to exceptional lengths to bring this world to life in a real and authentic way.
It's all about trying to give an immersive experience to our player.
I want the player to feel like they are a part of this team.
To really feel like they're on that journey with them.
November 5th is right around the corner, and I'm so excited for our fans and new players to Call of Duty to be able to experience World War II in a way they've never experienced it before.